The Anzac Biscuits, a taste of New Zealand's heritage. Anzac Biscuits, a beloved treat in New Zealand, are more than just cookies. They are a connection to the nation's history and a symbol of remembrance. These sweet and hearty biscuits have become a cherished part of New Zealand's culinary heritage, enjoyed across generations. Anzac biscuits have their roots in wartime history. During World War I, the Anzac, Australian and New Zealand Army Corps, soldiers were sent care packages containing these enduring biscuits. The recipe's simplicity, which eschews eggs to ensure a longer shelf life, made it practical for shipping to troops overseas. The biscuits became a symbol of home and a source of comfort for soldiers far from their native lands. The key ingredients of Anzac biscuits include rolled oats, desiccated coconut, flour, sugar, butter, golden syrup, and baking soda. Each component contributes to the distinctive texture and flavor of the biscuits. The use of golden syrup, a common sweetener in New Zealand, adds a rich and caramel-like taste. Anzac biscuits are often associated with sentiments of nostalgia and patriotism, reflecting the wartime experiences of the soldiers. Anzac biscuits are not only enjoyed for their historical significance but also for their delightful taste. The combination of oats and coconut results in a chewy and flavorful texture, making them a favorite for tea or as a sweet snack. The biscuits are often made in households across New Zealand. And variations of the traditional recipe may include ingredients like nuts or dried fruits. Anzac biscuits have become intrinsically tied to Anzac Day, a national day of remembrance in Australia and New Zealand. On April 25th each year, people across both countries commemorate the service and sacrifice of the Anzac soldiers. Baking and sharing Anzac biscuits during this time has become a tradition that honors the spirit of camaraderie and resilience of the Anzacs. The act of baking Anzac biscuits is often a communal experience. Families, schools, and community groups come together to bake and share these biscuits as a way of paying homage to the past and fostering a sense of unity in the present. In conclusion, Anzac biscuits are a journey through New Zealand's wartime history, a celebration of resilience, and a sweet reminder of the sacrifices made by the Anzac soldiers. Whether enjoyed for their historical significance or simply for their delicious taste, Anzac biscuits continue to hold a special place in the hearts and homes of New Zealanders, connecting generations through the shared experience of baking and savoring these iconic biscuits.